गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ न्यू चैप्टर, इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. व्हाट इज द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री? ट्राई मींस थ्री, ट्राइग्नो मींस ट्राइंगल, मीट्री मींस मेजरमेंट. मींस व्हेन वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द मेजरमेंट ऑफ द थ्री साइड्स ऑफ द ट्राइंगल, दैट टाइम वी आर यूजिंग द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. Suppose that we are having a triangle and it is a right angle triangle. Obviously, if it is a right angle triangle, it means here one angle should be 90 degree. I'm going to suppose that my angle B is 90 degree and this is my acute angle and I'm going to give the name as theta. Clear? Now, by using this one theta, when I am going to find out the value of the sides of the triangle, in this situation I am going to use that concept of the measurement of the sides of the triangle by method of trigonometry. Clear? And here we are using six type of trigonometry ratios. The first name is sine theta, the second name is cos theta, the third name is tangent, and next one is cosecant theta, secant theta, and then cotangent theta. Now, what is the sine theta? Here is my theta. The value of the sine theta is opposite side of theta divided by the hypotenuse. Clear? As we know that this is a right angle triangle and opposite side of the right angle triangle is a hypotenuse. Clear? And this is my theta. Now the value of the sine theta is opposite side of theta divided by the hypotenuse, and opposite side of theta value is BC and the hypotenuse value is AC. Clear? Now what is the value of the cos theta? It is adjacent side of theta and divided by the hypotenuse. This is my theta. Adjacent side of theta is AB. Clear? So the value is AB divided by the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse value is AC. Now next one is tangent theta. The value of the tangent theta is opposite side of theta divided by adjacent side of theta. Opposite side of theta is BC and adjacent side of theta is AB. Now cosecant theta is always the reciprocal of sine theta. Clear? It means if the value of the sine theta is opposite side of theta divided by hypotenuse, then the value of the cosecant theta is hypotenuse divided by opposite side of theta. And hypotenuse value is what? AC divided by opposite side of theta is BC. Means it is only the reciprocal of the sine theta. If the value of the sine theta is BC upon AC, then the value of the cosecant theta is AC upon BC. Only the reciprocal. Now secant theta is what? It is reciprocal of cos theta. Clear? It means the value of the cos theta if adjacent side of the theta divided by hypotenuse, then the value of the secant theta is hypotenuse divided by adjacent side of theta. It means hypotenuse value is AC and adjacent side of the theta value is AB. Clear? Now next one is cotangent theta. Cotangent theta is reciprocal of tangent theta. Tangent theta is opposite side of theta divided by adjacent side of theta. So value of the cotangent theta is adjacent side of theta divided by opposite side of theta. Now adjacent side of theta is AB and opposite side of theta is BC. Clear? Now these are our six trigonometry ratios. First is sine theta, second one is cos theta, and then tangent theta. Value of the sine theta is opposite side of theta divided by hypotenuse. Cos theta is equal to adjacent side of theta divided by hypotenuse. Tangent theta is equal to opposite side of theta divided by hypotenuse. And these three are only the reciprocal of the previous one. Means cosecant is reciprocal of sine, secant is reciprocal of cos, and cotangent is reciprocal of tangent. Only we are going to take the reciprocal, the value of these three functions, then the value of cosecant, secant, and cotangent will come. These are our basic concept of the trigonometric function. Now, by using these trigonometric ratios, we are going to solve the numerical portion. So, we are going to take one example. Suppose that here I am going to write one statement. In a triangle ABC, and it is right angled at B. AB is equal to 24 and BC is equal to 7 centimeter. Then we have to find out the value of sine A and then cos A. Clear? Then we have to find out the value of sine A and cos A. So I am going to draw here one triangle. Suppose that this is my triangle, and they said that our triangle ABC is right angle at B. So it means this my angle is B, this one is A, and this one is C, and this is 90 degree angle. Now they said AB is equal to 24. The value of AB is 24 centimeter. The value of the BC is 7 centimeter. And we have to find out the value of sine A and cos A. Clear? First of all, we have to find out the measurement of the all sides of the triangle. But here they only given 24, means the length of the side AB and the length of the side BC, but they not mention the length of the side of AC. But we know that this is a right angle triangle, and we are able to apply here Pythagoras theorem. So according to the Pythagoras theorem, we know that base square plus perpendicular square is equal to hypotenuse square. So here our base is AB square plus perpendicular is 7 square. Perpendicular is a BC, and the value of BC is 7. So I am going to fill here 7 square. Hypotenuse is AC square. Value of AB is 24 square. 7 square is equal to AC square. 24 square is 576 plus 49 is equal to AC square. It is 625 is equal to AC square. And I am going to write here 25 square is equal to AC square, because 625 is the square of 25. So square cut with the square, AC value is equal to 25. The value of AC is 25 centimeter. Now we want to find out the value of sine A, and we know that the value of the sine theta, as we learned already, that it is opposite side of theta divided by hypotenuse. So here on the place of theta, here written A, so we will write opposite side of angle A divided by hypotenuse. Now check out the figure. This is our A angle. Opposite side is BC and hypotenuse is AC. The value is BC upon AC. The value of the BC is 7 and the value of AC is 25. So answer is 7 upon 25. Next is cos A. Value of the cos theta is adjacent side of angle A divided by hypotenuse. Now this is our A angle. Adjacent side is AB, and hypotenuse is AC. So answer is AB upon AC, and the value of AB is 24 and AC is 25. So these are our answer. In the same way, you are able to solve the related question from your book.